glasses, which is in here. And then I think I need scissors. Can you get me scissors? Go. Ah, okay. Now I gotta clip these. Because it's like pink and tinted. I like it. So then this big part, I'm going to see what it says. It says, look for secret clues. With an exclamation point. Alright, I'm going to look for them. Alright, so apparently I have to go in the back, I think, and pop them. Yeah? Okay. I'm going to see what they say. This one right here says, unbox me. This one says, pick me. This one says, Yahoo. This one says, me first. And this one says, let me out of here. I will do that. And this says, press him. So which one do you think I should do first?
The left.
Which one? One, two, or three?
One.
One. Alright. How is she doing that? That's okay. Yeah, I'm not definitely pressing that because I barely can get in here. Ooh, it's a top. It's like a pretty checkered pink top. I like it. And it says, meow. I don't get it. But it's cute. It says meow. It's a cute pink checkered top. Alright, now I guess you want me to do this one. I'll just go like this in a circle. I'm going to try. Oh, I got it. But that hurt. How do you expect kids to open these things? Ooh, they like match with this. It's like pretty boots that match with this. That's cute. I like it. Now, I'm using this. Ooh, look. They're like, whoa. Cute little shoes. They like the ones that are like on It Baby, I think it is. But except hers are black and red. These are sparkly blue with blue and then purple as the straps. I like those. Oh, these, one side's pink, the other side's blue. I just realized that because I moved them over. Alright, and now I'm gonna, which way do you want me to go? This way, right? Or that way? Ah, that hurt. Ooh, it's like checkered. Oh, this all like goes. It's the checkered bottoms. It's supposed to be pink and blue, just like the boots. The boots are pink and blue. The top is pink and blue. I like that. But now I need to find the outfit for these shoes. So that's a match. So I'll put that in one little corner. Out. I like these shorts. two up. Well, that was big. Ooh, it's a hat. No wonder why I just went right into something. It's a pretty hat. I think this goes to the next outfit because that does not match with that outfit. Almost done. I've got three left. This one's big too. Oh, it's another hat. It's blue. I think this blue one goes with this. With the hat, so I found the hat's match. It's four corners telling me something. And all these I don't need anymore. All the trash will go there. And then it shows this little picture. It's a little, oh, it's, no, what is this? I think it's a sticker. I'm pretty sure it's a sticker. Yeah, it's a sticker. It has, oh look, it's this navy outfit. She's wearing it. And this blue outfit, she's wearing it. And then the kitty is wearing a totally separate thing that I don't know. So that will go in the middle. And then this is just the instructions for back. Now it's all of these. I'm pretty sure they're like outfits. I don't know. I'm going to check it.
Oh my gosh, how many? Show the camera.
Six.
Oh my goodness, six of those little pills.
Yeah, they look like pills, don't they? I'm gonna check what's in the middle. Getting Wiggy with it. I don't get that. But whatever they're saying is something weird. And it says big hair, don't care. Exactly what it said over there. Except it said,
oh, getting Wiggy with it means a wig.
Oh.
And then big hair, don't care.
So I guess these are like hair. Because it's like all about hair on this.
I would imagine it'd be your dolls.
No, the dolls are bigger. And I'm pretty sure they're on the bottom. And this says, unbelievable. Is that a good thing? Or bad? So, this hair is hurting. I'm going to go this way. Alright, I'm going to open up the pink. What do you want me to do? The hot pink? The hot pink? Light pink or blue?
Hot pink.
Hot pink. Alright. One or two?
Two.
Alright. This one was two. So I'm going to open this one. Alright, I'm going to see if it says anything. I don't know what it is. I'm just going to open the zipper. I don't know why the zippers on these are like horrible. That one was like smooth, but these ones always horrible. Alright, I crack it open. Oh, there's a little stand for the doll. Yep, it's hair. Whoa! Look at this hair. I can't get it out. But look at that hair. It was, this hair is like, what happened? It's having a bad hair day, but I kind of like the feeling of it. I like this hair. Alright, so they are hair, so I can put it on the dolls. That's. And I'm just gonna close. Her hair is too big, I can't get it all in, but whatever. Or I can just put it with that, because this is just for the things that don't have a case. And since you said hot pink, I'll go with the other hot pink. Blue.
Blue.
All right, What hair is in the blue one? No wonder why I can't get it out. It's like wired on there. But I like that hair. Where did I put the case? And her hair is simple, so it won't pop out. And then this blue. I'm gonna see this blue. Alright. Whoa! Look at this hair. It's like this one. It's like this one, except it's pink. They both have bangs, I think. Yeah, they put it on wrong. This side has bangs on it. They're like the same hair, except it's blonde. Her hair won't go in because her hair is so big.
Purple
bangs. That's, and they're in like pigtails. I like that. So finished with that layer. This layer has little sisters. Then just a normal LOL and another normal one, and then a pets. So I'm gonna choose the little sisters. I'm gonna see what's in the little sisters. There's 5 surprises in here, and it's super hard to unravel. Alright, my clue is, I'm gonna guess it. It has, I have to look it because it's buttercup. It's a stick of butter and it's a cup. The butter looks kind of weird. That's what confused me, but okay. Alright, got that layer done. Now I'm going to do the next. She says, let your hair do the talking. How does your hair talk? But she said that, and I understand why she said that, because she's a baby. She doesn't know. Ooh, that one seems like. Ooh, it's pink and blue, just like this outfit. Maybe it's the girl that wears that outfit. Alright, got all the surprises. I'm gonna open this, because this feels like something that would go in the big sister's purse. It says, let me out of here. I don't get it. And the front says, you had to take the magnifying glass to look for the clues, but this just says it. You don't even have to look at it. Just let me out of here, but it's fine. Ooh, it's something glittery. I can see it. Oh, it's a slice. It's half a slice of pizza. It's probably like those best friends, like thing, like with me and my friends. We have a like, and I'll put it right there. What's this? I don't know what it is. Again, it says let me out of here without the magnifying glass. I can't get this. This is a little keychain for it. That can just go on this when I'm done. I'll just put it there. Oh. And then this feels like something little again. I don't know what it is. Oh, it's a magnifying glass. I thought it was half of a glasses. Like it was broken, but it's a magnifying glass. But it's not like what it's supposed to be. It has a little claw print. It's like very faded, but I can see it. It's super glittery. And then here is the, I think it's the little sister. I'm going crazy because I don't remember anything. I've only opened one of these. That was a while ago. So, this feels like a little bag. So I'm gonna open the bag. Let's see what bag is that. Whoa, that's a big bag. This baby must be fat. It's glittery on the bottom, glittery blue, and then gold on the top. And it has like these little things like the pizza. It's like the little halves of hearts broken. And it has this pretty pearly lace, and it's hot pink. And I'm going to see which baby I got. Whoa, her head's glittery. Oh, she's so cute. Look at her. And her hair is sparkly. And I don't think she'll fit in the hat. But if they did make little hairs, it fit on her. She's glittery. I'm gonna put her in the little heart in there. I'll put the little magnifying glass in there. Actually, I'll get the magnifying glass out and then put the baby in. This bag's so big. And then she can hold it. And then she'll sink back in. But I'll put her right there. Actually, I'll put her in this. And then put the little keychain. I dropped her. Alright, now I'm going to open the pets. It's going to be kind of messy, though, because there's sand. What? I've opened them like 3 times already. You don't remember? It says, look for secret clues. This little kitty says that. And there's 7 surprises. Open it. Ow. I thought that was going to go smoothly, but it didn't. Alright. And then, oh, it doesn't have anybody. Whatever. And it doesn't have any, like, clues or anything. That's fine. And this. That one good. Nothing. And then she says, this is very thick. Can't see anything through it. Let's have a hair battle. So what, do you just slay your hair? Or something? I don't know. I don't know how a hair battle works. It's pink and blue again. And here's the sand. I'm going to open that last. Actually, I'm going to open that second last because I'm going to open the jaw last. Where is the, like, Where's the, like, guide? I need the guide to see who they are. This feels kind of weird. Open it. Oh, I love this outfit. It's so cute. It has little gold buttons, and it's blue, and it has blue glitter all over the place. Literally all over the place. I'm gonna put that there until she cut, until I open her. This, I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna open it and see what it is. Oh, it's the box and the other slice of pizza. Wait, where's the baby? The baby must love this pet then, because it's a fiddle. And then these two go together. That's cute. Little pizza heart. And then it comes with a little box that you can unfold. Like, make a little box. And put your little pizza in there. And then, I don't know how to close this and make this. I'm just gonna go like that. And then like this. It's slice of life, it says. And it's a pink box, and I have no idea how to close it and make it so. Wait. There. It's slice of pizza. It's a cute little pink box that goes together. And now we're trying to open the purse, whatever. It's her sister's purse. Okay, and this is hers. It's getting me all confused because I dumped everything all over the place. And then, let me just go back there. I'm already making a big mess and I am not even through this. Alright, so this is empty. This feels like maybe, I don't know, I'm gonna open it. It's squishy. Oh, it's like a carton of milk. Cause it's probably a cat missing. Have you seen Meow? Aw, she's missing. It says it. So I think I'm going to unravel her in this or wherever. This, I don't know. So it's her little carton of milk. And then this is probably the scooper for the sand. Because that's the doll, I believe. Yeah, it's a cat. It's just a little picture of a cat. It's very glittery hot pink. So now where's this? The sand. I'm going to get here. It's white sand. Alright. And now, this little scooper, I'm going to find her shoes. I'm just going to take the whole thing out. Found her shoes! This is blue shoes. And then this one's blue shoes as well. The pink shoes. And this other pink shoe. Those are the shoes for the cat, and the nice white sand. I love the sand because it's like nice and soft, and it's like the milk. You can suck it up. Right now it's getting everywhere.
Wow. You will be vacuuming.
Welcome. And
thank you.
Mm-hmm. You're welcome. Now I'm gonna open up the doll. It's one.
That's a beautiful cat.
Is it white? Oh. I thought it was the white one. I forgot her name. But wait, I can get a hair. Let me choose. Ooh, it's this hair. I want to put it on her. Take it off. I'm gonna break the hair. Open! Open Sesame! Her hair was pretty. How do you expect me to open this? Got that. Now I'm gonna put it on her. That's what the hair, the braided up hair is for. Oh, she looks cute. It's not funny. She looks cute. I like her. And now she's like a leopard. I love her hair. All right, so this is the doll. And she has her pretty hair, not hers, but hair on at least. And then her pretty scooper. And then her bottle of milk. Not milk yet, but I'll get there. And now I'm gonna put her in. Okay. Then put those there, you and there. I'll take off your hair there, hey. And now I've just gotta put this on there. This cat's taking a long time. Alright, get the cat. And now we're just gonna put this back in its container. Voila. So now I'm gonna open up the two ordinary dolls. The original. They all started a long time ago. My magnifying glass fell, I think. She said, where is it? It says, look at my secret clues. Alright, so this says, up, it's pointing down, and it has a rock under the rock. Under a rock. I was wrong with that, but it's close. Close, I said. And where's the zipper? It's there. All right, and then this has nothing on it. And then there's like L's for flashlights. That's on the little reporter thingy. But I don't have that because they didn't give me one. So I'm not going to do that. Alright, and then here's the first bag. And it's a gold top, and it's black stripes and a pink, like, cover around, and it says pop. And she says, curls run the world. She doesn't even have curls. Alright, so I'm just going to zip. Take away, and then this bag. There's shoes in here. Little blue shoes. Little pink pom-poms. Little glittery pink pom-poms. I'll put those there. last zipper until we get to see the doll and the rest of the surprises. The heck? Why won't you open?
That was hard. Oh. Didn't open this.
And this is the outfit. It's like a pink robe with like white fuzzies and blue stripes. And then the outfit under it is like pajamas.
It's a robe.
Yeah, I know. I just said that. I said it was a robe. That's the outfit for that. It's why there's a bunch of glitter on the box. It's so glittery. This is the top for it, and then this is the other surprise, which I think is probably going to be a accessory. Yeah, it's glittery glasses.
Oh, where's the eye?
Now, the big doll for the room. Is she pretty?
Mm-hmm.
Is she good? Am I holding her up wrong?
No, she's beautiful.
Ooh, I love her eyes. But her outfit's... Hi, Bubby! Her outfit's chipping, which I don't get. It's like... Sorry, my brother just entered the room. As you see, he's right there.
Say hi.
He just woke up from his nap. And she has blonde hair and pretty blue eyes, but her outfit's like fading and chipping. But it's fine. It's not like I'm that worried about her outfit chipping because it's so cute and I really don't it doesn't really matter. I'm fine. It's fine. I'm gonna get her dressed. 3, 2, 1. Dun, 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 dun. She's finished. Her shoes are too small. She needs another size. And her feet are too big. And here's her cup. Her glasses don't really match with her outfit. It's a PJ, but she's wearing glasses. So that's kind of weird to me. But next. Next. I already said next. I had to get her in her case, so I forgot I did say next.
35 minutes later.
She says, looking for secret clues. She said that on the last one. The same girl. Under a rock again. Is it gonna be the same girl? I mean, really? The struggle is real. Whoa. Well, this is literally the worst opening I've ever had in my life. Finally, a bag. A bag! Ooh, it's a cup. I like this cup. It's a white cup with black polka dots with gold wrapping on it and a pink glittery top. A lot of peas in that word. Alright, now I'm gonna get this girl bag. I think these are the shoes. They feel like two separate things. These are the shoes. Well, that's on my legs. They're cute little white boots with pink at the bottom. With a little bunny ears, I think it is. Alright, next. another row, but except there's nothing under it.
You got a bunch of lazy LOLs.
Yes, I do, because it...
They're all in pajamas.
Because it knows that I'm lazy. So they're trying to be like me, obviously. And then here's the little top. And then... What is this? Glasses. They're pink glasses with blue around on it, whatever you want to call it. Now the doll, pretty big with a squishy head like all the rest. And she has this like, she looks like she's about to do like a cartwheel or something. Like she's like gymnastics. She's wearing a leotard and stop! And her legs barely move. They're like really hard to move. She has pretty eyes and put your hands down. She can't even move her hands. It's like they glued her hands in one place. And now I'm gonna get her dress.
Why?
Twenty-five minutes later.
Oh, her glasses. Now she's cool. she's wearing a robe, and you know what it... And she's wearing bunny slippers. That's what it was. I didn't know she was being lazy again. What, do you want her to be in front of the camera? All right, next.
It's all done.
No.
Oh, my gosh. So as you can see, if you buy an LOL surprise, big surprise, it will take you approximately 45 minutes to open because we are going on 38 minutes. Yes. Get going.
This is the most. All right, done with that. Next. So these. Open it to see what they are because I have no idea what they are. Huh? What is that? It's like a jelly suit, like a spike.
It's probably the dolls that go to those outfits that you've not received a doll for yet.
Yeah, there's like, I don't feel like a... It's like a boy hair and then a girl hair. I have no idea. So there's something in here. In their mouth. What is this? Oh, that's cute. They're little masks. Look. Can you actually do them? Oh, they're stickers. You can put them on their faces for an hour and then get stuck on their faces. What a very nice. And it comes with, that's what it means. All right, so they're just face masks, apparently. All of these are masks. See, now there's a puppy or a girl with pigtails, and then a girl with just a ponytail. And then the mask. Oh, I can see it already. It's a kitty. And this one, their hairs are blonde, but she has two little ponytails and then one. So, let's see the face mask. I want to see if I can see it. No, I can't. And then there's a little robot one. Hairs, one with curls in it, and then two little pigtails put them into buns on the top of her hair. And then there's a little skull. And then blue hair. Hey, this goes to one of the dolls I have. I forgot her name, but I have a little sister of her. And this goes to that, to the spooky club. I forgot her name because I don't have her. I just saw her on that guide I have. Ooh, it's a mermaid. I like that one. That one's pretty. And then this dark hair, it's like a little swirl here, and then it looks like mermaid hair over here. Oh, you can break them apart, and you can put them on the top of the doll's hair. They're like jelly hair. They have jelly hair. How does that sound? They have jelly hair while wearing a ghost mask. So, this is all the stuff I got, all the glamorous stuff. Then here's all the trash, which is going to be garbage. Except this, because this goes with one of them. That's all, except, and this I'll keep, because it's a good effect. Look at these. And it looks like there's a big, like, kiss marker in it. I didn't do that. Can't even get it off. And then there's this big container to put like all the LOLs and stuff in it. It's the quiz. I wanna see if they all fit. Little pizza box, stickers. So yeah, I totally recommend this. This is a very fun thing.